Hi, my name is Adrian. I am AI software evangelist. Also, I am the organization administrator for OpenVINO Toolkit. OpenVINO is an open source toolkit for optimizing and deploying AI inference to make it run faster and easier. It addresses issues related to performance by optimizing the processing graph and using the vector instruction set in the runtime, security by processing your data locally, and scalability by easy deployment enabled across multiple hardware platforms. We allow AI inference on the most widespread and popular platforms such as the x86, x64, or ARM. We also provide pre-trained models, educational demos, and model training templates to get you up to speed. With good use case coverage like object detection, question answering, or speech to text, and simple API, OpenVINO is the top choice for many AI companies who are our partners. OpenVINO is a fully production-ready software solution and can be used with computer vision, NLP, audio, or others. Most of our projects available for Google Summer of Code contributors are new additions beyond our core development, aiming to provide better tools for optimization, visualization, and deployment expansion. We have contributors who pushed the development boundaries and created new perspectives of how the OpenVINO toolkit can be used in other domains. Although we recently joined GSoC, we have completed three projects: an object detection demo for ARM-based Android devices, 3D Jupyter notebooks and WebGL integration, and a deep learning model for synthetic data generation for model optimization. For the future, we are looking for contributors with knowledge of CPUs, GPUs, and even ARM architecture. Also, we would like to see game engines and 3D as well as good programming skills in Python or C++. All our ideas can be found on our GitHub. Check it out right now. Thank you and hope to meet you next year.